everybody else by far and away with just about 97% averages.
Woo!
96.85% average, Stan Salter.
Congratulations.
Come on,
take a picture.
Take a picture.
I like it.
Stan's won a few of those before.
Come on, you can smile. I know you were.
But I'll go ahead and announce the winners. Champion. Well, maybe I should start with the bottom end of it. E class, with a score of 79, Tina Klein. D class with a score of 92, Anthony. Anthony's new this year, and I can't pronounce his last name. Alibo. Tell me your last
name. Alibo.
Alibo. Not Alibo.
C class with a score of 93, Tom Spencer. B class with a score of 93, Steve Gonzalez. A class with a score of 93.
Boy, this is really
Larry Miranda. Runner-up with a score of 98 was Neil Whitney. Sorry, Neil.
Oops.
Thanks.
No.
I thought Neil won.
Neil won. Mo.
Way to go, Mo. Oh, wait. Way to kick my butt.
Okay, well, are we ready for doubles? You got doubles trophies up
sure.
there?
Doubles.
Doubles.
Doubles trophy. Okay.
One's big and one's small.
That would be for first place and second place.
Yep.
Okay. For D class, we did not have a second place D class shooter, so pull that one aside.
That's small.
D1 with a score of 71, Vic Lewis.
Yeah! Where'd he go? Get up there, you want a trophy, man.
Oh, God, Lois, you get a trophy, man.
By the way, we do have the packaging with these things. They're glass trophies, so if you're commuting back and forth,
come up later and get the wrap.
Four, Art Bivens.
Oh, nice.
C class, first place with a score